anyway, I learned this song because you and Daryl Scott were supposed to play with the Nashville Ballet, with the symphony and everything, and you were under the weather, and Daryl was out of town, and I had to learn you and Daryl's stuff to play with us.
Singing and playing at the same time.
So I was working with them, did, I think, I don't know, a couple of weeks with them and everything, I went in the studio to cut this. It just seemed natural the next week that this would be the one that that I put on there. So
you killed me singing it, man.
Oh, yeah, thank you. Here we go. Homeless. Help me. There's a cardboard sign over me. It says friend for life, 25 cents. When did this start making sense? Man, it's really getting cold. Sometimes I forget things, I get confused. I could still be working, but they refuse. I'm living with the bums and the whores and the abused. Man, I hate you. Boys, get away from here. Don't give no money to spend it on me. Boys, we'll work for food. Do anything that you can. Sings a song no one hears. As the wind begins to freeze her tears, she says, God, it's been so many years. She's way past complaining. She sings a heartfelt melody, one that begs for harmony. Oh, it's not what she thought it'd be, but it could be raining.
Never fails.
Tammy Wynette did it.
I didn't know that. It's 6'8"?
It's 6'8".
Is that right?
Yeah.
I didn't know that either.
Man, I bet
I've got it somewhere.
Billy Sherrill produced it.
Yeah.
Wow. Cool. Verlon does a great job on that.
Yeah. Well, this sure ain't the Tammy Wynette version. This is the Verlon Wynette version.
Kill it.
Thank you.
thank you to everybody in here, Shawn Camp, Verlon Thompson, Tamara Saviano, and Mr. Guy Clark, and thanks to everybody that's involved with this new record. I'm glad I got a copy of it in my hands here. It's absolutely phenomenal, and you know, we want to wish everybody a Merry Christmas and say big thanks to Joe Lamardi and WSM for having us all year long. It's our first full year. Big woo and applause. Yeah. But we're going to be back here the 1st of January, folks, and I think Jim VanCleve wants to say
You know, if people want to pick up this album, I think it'd be great for them to get the website there from Tamara since she's been hogging the mic all day.
If you're in Nashville, you can go to Grimey's New and Pre-Love Music. They have it, and you can buy it at GuyClark.com, Amazon.com.
And tonight, folks, if you've enjoyed what you've heard today, you're going to see you're going to have the chance to see several of these cats hit the station in tonight. You've got Shawn Camp and Verlon Thompson. Maybe some special guests. We'll leave
Mike Bubb and Chris Henry will be down there.
There's two of the special guests. But there might be some more special guests. All right. We'll just leave it there.
Visit all these folks on Facebook and Twitter and all that good stuff. But before we get out of here, folks, we really got to do this. Guy Clark's going to sing you a song, L.A. Freeway, if I'm not mistaken.
Thank you.
Ty Clark right there singing for you folks, Elliott Freeway. We want to thank you so much for sticking around, and thanks to WSM for letting us stay in here just a little bit late. Go and pick up his new record, folks. It's called A Tribute to Him. Features everybody in here and 30-some-odd other folks. But thank you so much. We'll see you back here in January.